Hey guys, it's Max Andro, back with another video, and in this video, I'm gonna teach you how you can make blade cut transition on Android. So let's get started. Never let you go. So I am using KineMaster. You can download this app from description below. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like down below. If you're new on my channel, then subscribe to my channel. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.